Fill screen is one of a technique of printmaking.
I'll make you understand many. This area that is crayon, so the crayon area is open. But the rest of the screen is blocked with PVA. So when I print, the same crayon area will print, and now I can use any number of color I like. The other could be, which I do with crayon a lot, I can just paint on screen as a painter do. And just then melt that paint with the vehicle, which is the gel, the golden gel, and I print it. You can see I've made some stencils, and I'm just using those stencils and printing 2-3 colors. And then finally, of course, a photo image, a portrait of mine you can see, or a oriental piece of design, you can see that these things are also printed. But those images are not created by hand. You need to understand that those images are photographically transferred or exposed on screen. So this cloth is pure silk, sari, and there are porous. The whole thing is in terms of cross weave, so we have dots, and colors pass through those dots. You don't see those dots like that, but if you see very carefully, now you can see the meshes. So it all depends on how cleverly we create the screen, especially using the stencil technique. This is a stencil technique. What is stencil? Blocking out the areas not to be printed. As simple as that. We block it with PVA, polyvinyl acrylamide. We just fill that up, or we simply cut out papers and just keep it as an alien body between the two surfaces, that is the screen and the paper where the surface has to be transferred. That's all. The print is transferred one surface to another surface. I take my thumbprint, I make an impression to any format of printmaking, to the printing of newspaper, what you read daily with. That means there are many techniques of printmaking, and let me surely tell you that, well, there are relief printmaking, intaglio, planography, stencil, digital, photography, and in today's world, many things are mixed together also. So there are, we see many works, even a painter prints on canvas, a multimedia technique works, many possibilities are there.